The scars and stains of racism still remain deeply embedded in American society. Whether it is stop and frisk in New York or injustice in the Trayvon Martin case in Florida. The mass incarceration of millions of American immigrants hiding in fear in the shadow of our society, unemployment, homelessness, poverty, hunger, or the renewed struggle for voting rights. So I said to each one of us today, we must never, ever give up.